Actually, I've noticed that you guys are obsessed with the weather. But more specifically, I noticed that you're obsessed with the heat. I saw an article in The Guardian that said temperature soared to 32 degrees Celsius. Five people dead. If there's any Americans in 32 degrees Celsius, that's about 100 miles. Celsius, five people dead, and like I said, I'm South African. I was like, man, how did we lose a war to these people? How did they own all of Africa forever and die in 32 degrees? All we had to do was turn off the aircon and we'd be fine. We've never had to learn to speak English. We're suddenly down in Cape Town. No, she couldn't be honest. Dude, I've stopped recycling. We had a little protest the other day. Global warming, not our problem. Because if you motherfuckers die in 32 degree heat, I think we can sweat you out. I think the next century might be Africa's. Dude, I'm so bad with global warming. You should see me, dude. I'm fucking burying plastic bottles in the back garden. Who am I doing it for?
Africa.
That's who I'm doing it for. Sleep with all the lights on in my house. Can't sleep for fuck. And I'm doing it for Africa. Just pat me around the house, lying little plastic straws like insects. For who? Someone actually came up to me very upset after a gig. He's like, Lincoln, you shouldn't joke about that, you know, because actually people die. And I said, did anyone in your family die because of the heat? He said, no. I said, well, that's a shame. I wish I was dead right now.